circle of traveling to my hometown of Sydney, Australia, and spending Christmas there. So excited!
Me too, Leo. Plus, we get to travel there on this really cool ship.
Yeah, and the best part is that it's only 3 days till Christmas. And that means Santa Claus.
What, Santa Claus?
Honey, you shouldn't be out of your hamster cage.
But I want to know about Santa Claus.
Santa Claus is a jolly man with a white beard, honey. Every year on Christmas Eve, Santa travels from house to house delivering presents. Then he lands on your roof and slides down the chimney to put treats in your stockings and presents under the tree. Then, when you wake up Christmas morning, you get to open all the wonderful presents that Santa brought you.
I love Santa Claus!
You guys are gonna love Christmas in Australia. It's summertime there, so it'll be hot and sunny.
Hi, Captain Shaggy Bottom.
Hello, children.
Hurry the ship to Australia, please.
Will do. After I finish me ham, of course.
Wait, are we in Australia?
I don't think so, Andy. It should be hot in summertime. I guess we're not there yet.
But today is Christmas Eve.
There you are, guys. Where are we? Captain Shaggy Bottom, shouldn't you be driving the ship? I don't think we're in Australia.
I've seen this before, Cartman. He's taking a Christmas time food nap. It's the sleepiest of all naps. We'll never wake him.
Well, if he's been napping, who's driving the ship?
Guys? Is it just me, or are we about to hit a big chunk of ice?
Wait, where are we stopped? Where are we still falling? Look down here. But we're going to crash into the... Star Saturday premiere? Oh, no. Uh-oh. Blue!
Hang on tight!
Oh, no.
We can't go to Mexico City, and the tour bus has crashed! Now we're died!
Uh-oh.
Now we're in trouble.
No one's right.